Excuse me, Misa busy swatting pesky slug beetles with new swatting tool. Oh, Yusa come with a message. Give to Misa. Misa read it together, okide? To this scoundrel Husa take my special spatula. Please bring in it back so Misa can cook tasty fried fat fish without burning Misa hands off. Oh, Misa, no idea this was important for cooking. Misa take it right back right away. Though Misa should probably wash slug beetles off first. No, no time. Bye-bye. Keep me belongings good and safe in this chest. But Misa forgot the password. Misa muy, muy forgetful. That's why Misa ask rebel friend write down password. His house is, Misa forget that too. Somewhere in town, Misa be guessing.
Even with the dark side of the Force, this eludes me.
For the Republic!
Oh, hello. I am C-3PO. How may I get here? I can certainly be of assistance here.
Superb, and no sand on it. Even better.
Misa Gungans, working to make better understanding with other planets and cultures. So Misa send ambassadors all over the galaxy. Make moi friends, moi harmony. For this theory at least been a long time, and Misa not hear word from single one of them. Use our friend doing us big favor and go check on them. Isa, give destinations of ambassadors to you, sir. You shall find them and send them home in once a piece, if possible.
Many of these over the years I have used.
Misa wondering how that shiny thing get there. Misa definitely no steal it. Anyway, Misa muy muy grateful that you saved me, but Misa got to go. Oh, Misa almost forgot. Misa supposed to report back to Boss Nass about geonosis ages ago. Misa probably leave out part about getting imprisoned. Okie day?
A Gungan?
They the fellows with the ears and the tongues? One of them was causing a bit of a ruckus in one of the markets over that way earlier.
You a friend of this thief? She stole fruit from me a while back. Probably thought she was in the clear by now, but I never forget a face. Or the name, Bar-Bar Jinx. Of course, I'd be quite happy.
Please listen! You got the wrong Gungan!
Well, ain't you nice? All right, a deal's a deal.
Misa really owe you one. In my report for Boss Nass, Misa definitely mentioned how strictly Tatooine upholds these laws, even when Yusa don't break them.
I'm not aware of any Gungan visitors to Coruscant. We do seem to have a ghost, though. I keep hearing a peculiar voice coming from below, over in that direction.
Hey, you! Anybody there? Misa come here on very important mission from Boss Nass. But city so big and tall. Misa not looking where I was going and fall in here. How's Misa going to get out of here? Me pay you. Anybody there?
Gonna report back to Boss Nass on the double about how Coruscant streets are full of danger holes.
Ambassadors all return and give their reports. Conclusion? Other planets are problematic. Misa think that we shall stay here and give help when others come to us. Much safer. Gungans Gone.